Salut, salut, bonjour, enchanté de vous rencontrer. Tout va bien. Bon. How did you do the test yesterday? This was in affirmative. I have a pen. I have a chair. Okay. Today you write it in interrogative. We'll explain. That's what we are going to see today. Interrogative form of avoir. Yesterday we did affirmative form. I have a pen. I have a chalk piece. I have a house. That's what we did yesterday. Today make it into interrogative. Same rule. How did you make interrogative of Arthur? Take the subject, keep it after the verb. Right? Same. Take the subject, keep it after the verb. It becomes interrogative. I have becomes have I. Athil. Athil, author. Take the subject. Keep it after the verb. It becomes interrogative. Very simple. This is easier than English. Now we see j'ai becomes age. J'ai becomes age. Tu as becomes as-tu. As-tu. Illa becomes keep it here. Then what happens? I and R. This A. They both are vowels. So for pronunciation sake, add a T in the middle in both the cases. Il and al, I and A will clash. So add a T in the middle. It doesn't carry any meaning. Just for pronunciation sake, it is added. So it becomes A, il becomes Atil, Atar. Does he have? Does she have? Keep it here. Avonu. Keep it here. Avevu. Keep it here. Ontil. Ontar. Repeat the pronunciation. Age. Age. Atiu. Atil. Atal. Avonu. Avevu. Ontil. Ontar. This is the interrogative form, meaning have I or do I have? Aat you, have you, do you have? Aatil, does he have? Aatal, does she have? Avonu, do we have or have we? Avevu, do you have? Ontil, do they have? Ontar, ontar, do they have? It's very easy. As we did in Athra, we do it in Awa also. In almost all the verbs, it's the same. And how do you make a complete sentence with interrogation? How do you make a question? Awa a sack, to have a bag. To have a bag. Now make it into interrogative, conjugate in interrogative form. Conjugate in interrogative form. Age a sack. Do I have a bag? Atiu a sack. Do you have a bag? Atil a sack. Does he have a bag? Atal a sack. Does she have a bag? Do we have a bag? Do you have a bag? Do they have a bag? Do they have a bag? Understand? This is the revision we do for Auwa, and this negative form we do tomorrow in the next class. And in the test part, same tense words, you make it into interrogative. Age unique. Age unique. Do I have a chalk piece? Ai-je un crayon? Do I have a pencil? Ai-je une chaise? Do I have a chair? Okay. make a sentence with every word. So 10 sentences that carries 10 marks. And pronounce. After making the sentence, you should pronounce it loudly. That is 10 marks. So totally 20 marks. Clear? And tomorrow we see the negative form of urva. And we meet tomorrow. Urvah, apluita, adama, masi.